Hello student, today we discuss about the lesson 7 national festivals, but before that we discuss about the homework. Those are given in previous online class. Now all student, you have take copy and pen. Now I am solving the homework. Those are given in previous online class on 14th May. First exercise is match the following column A and column B. Here see, first developed the theory of evolution. Developed the theory of evolution. Who developed the theory of evolution? Charles Darwin. Next, discovered electrons. Who discovered the electrons? J.J. Thomson. You must to discover electron to J.J. Thomson. Next, third number, father of vaccination. And you must to father of vaccination to Edward Jenner. Next, fourth number, first person to walk on the moon. Answer is Neil Armstrong. Next, fifth number, built engine that bears his name. Answer is diesel. You match built engine that bears his name to diesel. Now second exercise B, name the following. First, invented and flew the first airplane. Answer is Wright brothers. Second, discovered electromagnetic induction. Answer is Michael Faraday. Third, discovered pasteurization, vaccines, and founded the science of germ theory. Answer is Louis Pasteur. Next, founder of modern genetics. Answer is Gregor John Mendel. Next, received the Nobel Prize for his discovery of the law of photoelectric effect. Answer is Albert Einstein. Now next exercise is answer the following questions. Question number first, who is the father of ecology? Answer is Alexander von Humboldt is the father of ecology. Next, who is the father of nuclear physics? Answer is Ernest Rutherford is the father of nuclear physics. Next, who is the father of homeopathy? Answer is Christian Friedrich Samuel Hahnemann is the father of homeopathy. Next, who discovered the theory of gravity and the three laws of motion? Answer is Sir Isaac Newton discovered the theory of. Next, answer the following questions. Question number first, who is the father of ecology? Answer is Alexander von Humboldt is the father of ecology. Next, who is the father of nuclear physics?
answer is Ernest Rutherford is the father of nuclear physics. Question number third, who is the father of homeopathy? Answer is Christian Friedrich Samuel Hahnemann is the father of homeopathy. Next question, question number four, who discovered the theory of gravity and the three laws of motion? Answer is Sir Isaac Newton discovered the theory of gravity and the three laws of motion. Next question, question number fifth, who discovered the Uranus? Answer is William Herschel discovered the Uranus. All these exercises you have write in copy in proper way and you have learned also. You write match the following, name the following and question answer in copy. Now we have discussed about the lesson 7 national festivals. India means our country is a land of diverse culture and religions. You know that here in our country different types of cultures and religions you have seen in different regions. To bring them all together and unite them with a card of nationality, we celebrate various national festivals. Here we discuss about the three national festivals: Republic Day, Independence Day and Gandhi Jayanti. First, Republic Day. 26 January is celebrated as a Republic Day and is a national festival of our country. On this day in the year of 1950, India's constitution came into effect and India became a republic. The main program is held on Rajpath, New Delhi, where the President of India hoists the national flag and presides over a grand parade. Bravery awards and awarded to the brave children of the nationals. Next festivals, Independence Day. Every year on 15 August, we Indians observe Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day to celebrate our sovereignty, which we achieved after a long fight with the British, who ruled us for almost two centuries. This day is celebrated with a great pomp and show all over the country, and it commences with the flag hoisting ceremony by the Prime Minister of India at the Red Fort of New Delhi, from where the addresses the nation. It is followed by many cultural programs across the country. Now next festivals, Gandhi Jayanti. The birthday of father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, is observed as a national holiday across the country. In our country, and we celebrate Mahatma Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. On this day, that is, means 2nd October, homage is paid to Bapu, who played a vital role in the independence of India. This day is observed as the day of non-violence as Mahatma Gandhi first non-violence or ahimsa and was the epitome of truth and peace. These three festivals are very important for us: Republic Day, Independence Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. Now, all students, you have to take copy and pen. Now, write homework of lesson 7, National Festivals. As you hear, you have seen on display. Choose the correct option from the multiple choice questions given below. Here 5 questions are given. Each questions have 4 options, and you choose the correct options. First, the International Day of Nonviolence is observed on 2nd October. It is the birthday of A. Jawaharlal Nehru, B. Mahatma Gandhi, C. Sarojini Naidu, and D. Lal Bahadur Shastri. Next, second question: Mahatma Gandhi was born in which state of India? A. Gujarat, B. Madhya Pradesh, C. Karnataka, D. Andhra Pradesh. Question number third: Who takes the salute of Grand Parade on Republic Day in New Delhi? A. Defense Minister, B. Prime Minister, C. Governor, and D. President. Question number four: National Bravery Award are given to children for their indispensable courage on A. Option A. 26 January, B. 15 August, C. 14th November, and D. 2nd October. Question number 5th and last: Jana Gana Mana, the national anthem of India, was written by A. Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay Chatterjee, B. Rabindranath Tagore, C. Lata Mangeshkar, and D. Subhash Chandra Bose. You have write this homework in copy.